F-sharp is a cross-platform, open-source, functional programming language for .NET. So you hear functional programming and you must think the F in F-sharp stands for functional, right? I mean, it's got an advanced type system, it has powerful pattern matching capabilities, immutability by default, has type inference so that you can write not a whole lot of code, but you can get a whole lot of stuff done in the process. And that's kind of common in other functional programming languages too, so yeah, the F kind of stands for functional. But we think the F in F-sharp kind of stands for fun more than functional. And that's because it ticks all those boxes for having features that you would normally kind of expect in a functional programming language. But the way that those features interact is very intentional. The way that they surface in things like Visual Studio tooling and VS Code tooling matter. The way that they interact with packages and other aspects of running on .NET is a core part of having a good time and having fun while programming with F-sharp. F-sharp 5, the latest version of the language that's coming out, continues that journey by adding things like package references in F-sharp Interactive, string interpolation, name of, some more advanced features too for library authors that let them write awesome DSLs so that you can have even more fun writing code. And we think because F-sharp is a fun functional programming language for .NET, it's a great choice for the next app that you want to build with functional programming.